Let's listen.
They're having an argument.
Okay, let's listen. Just woke up from a mud bath, two or three hours in a mud sleeping, and now looks like he wants to fight. He sounds a little bit irritated, doesn't he? Now, that's definitely a female and a baby underneath the tree. The baby has decided to move away because he suspects some confrontation coming that way. Listen. The female is not happy. She's telling him, you spent a whole day in a jacuzzi with a bloody hippo cow. Now you're coming to me. Buzz off. Yeah, it's hard to be a man. It's only a little ox picker between the two of them.
Do you see the male's been hurt on his face?
I've seen something red.
He's got a wound, yeah. Somebody has fought with him and hurt him.
Just underneath his eye. Between his eye and his nostril. There's a red mark.
I can see there's a lot of skin missing there.
The little baby has decided to come a little closer to her mum. And her mum has decided to go back to sleep. She's relaxing. And the old male has decided to turn his back on them. The mother is very relaxed, but it seems like the calf is a little bit upset. Because if there's a new bull in the vicinity who might want to mate with the mother, the young calf can be in danger. might be killed by intruder bull, so the mother can get in heat again, so he can mate with her. So I think that is why the little calf is upset, but the mother seems to be very relaxed. I think she's got everything under control. Well, I think. So what's going to happen now? The undertaker bird is still there. So the bird suspects some action. The calf is not very happy. The mother also not. Listen. Let's listen. Mother and calf. I still, the mother is quite relaxed, eh? What do you think?
She's fine, it's just the baby that's a bit...
Yeah, the baby feels upset. I think the baby feels threatened.
He feels a little bit...
The mother knows she's the prize. She's okay. But I think the baby might be...
He's a bit nervous.
Yeah. Because these two old bulls really has got something against each other. Off your car, please. I think the intruder have lost. Mm. He's wandering off.
He's going. Yeah, the game is over.
Look how he's marking his territory. Can you go up a little bit forward, please, quickly? Go, 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 go. Okay, okay, stop. Switch off. Yes, he marked his territory. After he won the fight, he let go of a lot of poop. And now he's gonna pee. Look. Please stand. Look. Look, the victor. He was the victor. Look at that. Look at that. That's the way to show who's the boss. Throw your poop and pee, and then you are the man. Wow. He has won the fight. This is amazing. This was really a real fight. For female calf, protect your wife. And it took a long time, but eventually he was the victor. And he shows it to the world. He marks it on the ground of Africa. Wow.